Cleveland making a change here. Westbrook's checked in.
Russell Westbrook.
One 10 left in the fourth quarter. Gasol can't get it to go. And Cleveland the other way now. LeBron outside. Three-pointer. Anthony Davis with the rebound.
And he made sure not to just draw the foul. That was good defense out on the perimeter.
Very good. He's a thinking man's defender. Knows how to bother even the best shooters without being overly aggressive.
First free throw is good, and that brings them within two here. And both free throws good for Curry.
What a clutch performer. He loves being in these situations, just relishes the opportunity. A lot of guys say they do, but you can see it in his face. He truly does.
Boy, they struggled trying to contain Westbrook.
He has 9 points, and he's blocked a shot today as well.
And he's clearly showing off his smarts in a few ways today. That block just being one of them. Just a savvy, savvy basketball player.
Missed a chance to put them up three. That's going to affect how they set up on defense this trip.
And Gasol slams it in.
We're seeing real hot, on fire version of Gasol right now.
Shot and game clock separated by five. On its way from Irving for two. The shot misses. Great D that time from Curry. This possession gives them a chance to Clark to take the lead.
And they don't want to let it slip away.
Outside, Davis. Back to Curry.
Yes!
And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
Timeout called, Cleveland. They're trailing by two. 3 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
With this much time left on the clock, I try to shoot from as close to the basket as possible because that way you have enough time for a quick putback if you miss.
Here's Irving.
Money!
It's hard to believe that he's a point guard. I mean, he can power those dunks down as well as any big man in the league.
If not better. If not better. He's a phenomenal finisher.
Enjoy seeing that kind of bounce out of that spot on the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Gasol.
Got sloppy. In a close game, you have to take advantage of every opportunity.
To win it.
He got it! He got it!
I can't believe it. How in the world can you end the game on a shot like that?
Well, I think I've seen it all now, guys. And nothing's going to top that, I don't think.
And so it's Cleveland.